FIFA Under 20 World Cup final has come down to a penalty shootout between Brazil and Ghana. It's Brazil to shoot first. Alan Kardec. First penalty of the shootout. It's Kardec right into the corner. Daniel Adjaye never stood a prayer there. Just about the perfect penalty from Kardec. Moves forward now for Ghana, the captain. Man is hoping to get his hands on the trophy. Seemed to take an age to move forward from the halfway line. Ayew now for Ghana to make it 1-1. Or can Raphael save? It is 1-1. Goalkeeper might have got a fingertip to it. Couldn't keep it out. Get the impression the crowd are definitely on Ghana's side. Giuliano, the next to take the penalty. Captain of Brazil, can he keep his nerve here? Another great penalty. Goalkeeper guessed the right way, but could do precious little about it. Three successful penalties so far. Still can't separate the two teams. Inku. Chance to make it 2-2. Another fantastic penalty. Marks to these young players. The pressure on them is enormous. Still, the deadlock remains. Douglas Costa. Boos and wolf whistles now around the stadium. Can he hold his nerve and score from the spot? Another fabulous penalty thumped home. Jonathan Mensah. Chance to make it 3-3 on penalties. Short run up. Goalkeeper saves. Advantage Brazil. Great opportunity now for Brazil. Souza next. Now Ghana need a little bit of heroics now from their goalkeeper, Adjaye. Souza to put Brazil on the verge of success. Oh, and the keeper saved it. Still 3-2 to Brazil. Is that the turning of the penalty shootout, methinks? Ade is next. Oh, it's a poor one. It's a dreadful penalty. Brazil are weak away. Right at eye. He's inconsolable here. The last three have all been missed. But, and it's a huge but, one kick now from Brazil, and they are FIFA Under 20 World Champions. Maicon. Maicon, who came on as a sub against Germany and scored twice to take Brazil through to the semi-finals. Maicon to win the World Cup at under 20 level for Brazil. Oh no! He will remember that for the rest of his life. The last four have been missed now. And it's the competition's leading goal scorer, I think. Adia with a chance to make it 3-3. If he misses, Brazil have won. He has to score. He has to score. After five penalty kicks, we're still level at 3-3. Extraordinary. So now into sudden death. Maicon had the chance to win it for Brazil, and incredibly, he failed to take that chance. These are the people who don't want to take penalties, not included in the first five. Alex Teixeira next. Most remarkable penalty shootouts I've seen, to be honest. Alex Teixeira. Saved! And now Ghana are one kick away. So Brazil, who've had the chance to win it in the penalty shootout, now watch as Ghana have the chance to win it. And it's Bedou. Africa are one kick away from their first ever success at the FIFA Under 20 World Cup. If Bedou can score this penalty, is it Africa? Is it Africa? It is! Won the competition for the first time on African soil.